What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. So today I'm going to be showing you guys what I'm bringing on my trip to New York. Obviously, this is not me in the video. Big shout out to my wife, Amoy, for helping me out on this video. Trips to New York are usually short for me, so I always pack light and bring a carry-on. That's the best way to go. As you can see, this has different compartments on it. It has a part where you can zip up. There's another part in the back, so that helps me just separate my clothes in terms of like toiletries, boxers, pants, you know, it just helps organize it. So this trip was only 4 days, so I had to pack enough underwear to last about a week. Now when you're traveling with certain airlines like Spirit, you have to be mindful because they'll charge you for each underwear you carry on, including the one on your body. So I always pack an optional swimming trunks because you just never know whose pool you're gonna end up in New York. It's summertime, it was the 4th of July, Independence Day, so you just gotta be prepared at all costs. So I brought on this trip two well thought out outfits because you just need to have those already set out. I had one for 4th of July and then another one just in case if I was going out to a barbecue or going out with friends. The rest of my outfits was just black pants, white tees and black tees because it's summertime, it's hot. So just a black tee or a white tee with a jeans jacket and a loafers with a black pants or a white pants, you're set for the summer, you're good. All right, so let's talk about toiletries, which I always keep separate. I keep it separate in a container that has my toothpaste, toothbrush. You can't forget the deodorant because your arm can green in the summertime. You just need that, okay? Make sure you have your deodorant, people. So because we knew that we were gonna vlog on this trip, I made sure I had my camera and all of the essentials. So I brought the camera, the lens, SD cards. You can't forget your SD cards, people. Also, I made sure I had the laptop and the external hard drive, so that way we can just transfer any recorded audio and video that we have and content from the SD card to the external hard drive and then just work from there. So it's essential that if you're trying to travel light, if you're going on a quick trip, carry-on and a personal item. Personal item, use a duffel bag or a book bag, and then a carry-on, have a small suitcase that is, you know, the whatever sizing that is appropriate. Now lastly, you can't forget your little blanket and your neck pillow because that's just essential. You need that. You won't be falling over on people on the plane. More snores on the plane.
Lies.
And you can't forget your passport because you just never know when Trump is gonna try and say you're not a citizen if you don't have your state ID, but I typically always travel with my passport just in case. Thank you guys for watching this video. Appreciate it. Let me know what you guys think. Comment. Make sure you hit that bell so you can get a notification every time we upload a video.
Stay blessed, y'all.